Ông quý chó. Ông chúng tôi chấm đẹp bậc cả, mình to cái chấm đại ca này thì sắm đại ca. Sắm đại ca là thay nị ông chấm đẹp, mình to thưa sắm đại ca, sắm đặt thầy cam sạ xây, mồm sướm, bánh chóp, hay nâng đang thưa sắm đại ca, sắm đặt thầy cam sạ xây để mình hà chân niêm. PTCW và bay rời hà giờ bẩm bấy, việc bọn chúng mình đang ông hay cà rạt than, bẩn liền nhung hoa, cả phòng chân nặng. Cả làm chi sắm đại ca, lục em hỏi là đi cam bị chật than phiệp.
វត្តមានអវត្តមានភាគីនិងបុគ្គលដែលអញ្ជើញចូលរួមនៅក្នុងកិច្ចដំណើរការសវនកម្មថ្ងៃនេះសូមគោរពលោកធានសម្រាប់សវនកម្មថ្ងៃនេះក្លានជីក៏សម្គាល់ឃើញថាគ្រប់ភាគីទាំងអស់នៃរឿងក្តីនេះមានវត្តមានដោយឡែកលោកនួនជាមានវត្តមានក្នុងបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនខាងក្រោមសាលសវនកម្មនេះដោយលោកស្នើសុំលះបង់សិទ្ធិមានវត្តមានដោយផ្ទាល់ពីបន្ទប់សវនកម្មលិខិតលះបង់សិទ្ធិរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាបានប្រកាសដល់ក្រឡាមជីរួចហើយសាក្សីដែលត្រូវមកផ្ដល់សក្តិកម្មបញ្ចប់នៅថ្ងៃនេះគឺលោក MAM Soeurm លោកមានវត្តមានរួចហើយនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សវនកម្មនេះនៅថ្ងៃនេះដែរមានសាក្សីបំរុងមួយរូបដែលមាន ហាសនាម PTCW 866 សាក្សីបានបញ្ជាក់ថាតាមសមត្ថភាពដែលគាត់អាចដឹង គឺគាត់មិនមានជាប់ទំនាក់ទំនងញាតរហិតឬញាតប្រពន្ធជាមួយនឹងជនជាប់ចោតទាំងពីររូបគឺលោកនួនជានិងលោកខៀវសំផនឬដើមមិនដឹងរដ្ឋប្រវេយីណាមួយដែលមានដែលទទួលស្គាល់នៅក្នុងរឿងក្តីទេសាក្សីនេះនឹងធ្វើសម្បត្តិនៅចំពោះមុខលោកតាដំបងបែកនេះព្រឹកនេះសូមអរគុណលោកធានបាទអរគុណជាដំបងនេះអញ្ញមរះសម្រេចលើសំណើសុំរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាជាមុនតិន អង្គជំរះបានទទួលលិខិតសូមលះបង់សិទ្ធចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនេះរបស់ជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាចុងថ្ងៃទី25ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2015ដែលបានបញ្ជាក់ថាដោយគាត់មានបញ្ហាសុខភាពឈឺក្បាលឈឺចង្កេះមិនអាចអង្គុយយូរបានមិនអាចផ្ចង់អារម្មណ៍បានយូរនិងដើម្បីមានលទ្ធភាពចូលរួមសកម្មភាពនៅថ្ងៃមុខឲ្យមានប្រសិទ្ធភាព ខ្លួនធំលះបងសិទ្ធមានវត្តមានដែលផ្ទាល់នៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សកម្មការនៅថ្ងៃទី25ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2015បានឃើញកំណត់ហេតុពិនិត្យសុខភាពជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាធ្វើឡើងដោយគ្រូពេទ្យប្រចាំការពិនិត្យព្យាបាលថែទាំសុខភាពជនជាប់ចោតនៅអវតកចុងថ្ងៃទី25ខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2015បានកត់សម្គាល់ថាស្ថានភាពសុខភាពរបស់លោកនួនជាមានអាការៈឈឺចង្កេះរ៉ាំរ៉ៃពិបាកអង្គុយនិងអាច នឹងបានផ្ដល់អនុសាសន៍ថាសូមអង្គជំរះអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោកនួនជាចូលរួមតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពនេះផ្អែកលើមូលដ្ឋាននេះនឹងយោងតាមបទបញ្ញត្តិនៃប្រធាន 865 នៃប្រធានផ្ទៃក្នុងអវតកអង្គជំរះយល់ព្រមនឹងអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាចូលរួមនឹងតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពពីចម្ងាយពីបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនមួយស្ថិតនៅក្រោមសាលសកម្មភាពនេះតាមរយៈឧបករណ៍សោទស្សន៍សម្រាប់រយៈពេល ប្រកបដោយបុគ្គលិកផ្នែកសោទស្សន៍ភ្ជាប់ប្រព័ន្ធសោទស្សន៍សម្រាប់ជនជាប់ចោតនួនជាអាចចូលរួមនឹងតាមដានកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពពីចម្ងាយពីបន្ទប់ឃុំខ្លួនមួយស្ថិតនៅក្រោមសាលសកម្មភាពនេះក្នុងរយៈពេលនៃកិច្ចដំណើរការសកម្មភាពសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃនេះ ជាបន្តទៅនេះមុននឹងផ្ដល់វិធានការជូនទៅភាគីដើម្បីបន្តការតាំងសម្រួលដីដាល់ចំពោះសាក្សី អង្គជំរះខ្ញុំជម្រាបថាការពីរិទ្ធិរិមសំមិញបានទទួលតាមរយៈអ៊ីមេលពីសំណាក់មេធាវីការពីក្តីនួនជានៅបញ្ជីឯកសារចំនួន 66 ដែលបានមកពីស៊ីធីខាំដែលអង្គអូស៊ីភីដែលកិច្ចការសហប្រញ្ញាបានស្នើសំដាក់នៅក្នុងទំនំរឿងហើយទីតំបងនេះអង្គជំរះសូមសួរទៅ ខាងតំណាងថាបញ្ញាថាតើព័ត៌មានដែលផ្ដល់ឡើងដោយក្រមមេធាវីការពារក្តីនួនជាពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងឯកសារទាំង 66 ដែលក្រមមេធាវីការពារក្តីនួនជាបានលើកឡើងម្សិលមិញនេះគឺជាព័ត៌មានត្រឹមត្រូវដែរឬទេប៉ះ ញ្ហាទី2ថាតើស្ថានភាពនៃការបកប្រែភាសាឯកសារទាំងនេះបានប្រព្រឹត្តទៅយ៉ាងដូចម្តេចហើយបើអាចបញ្ជាក់បាននេះពេលនេះគឺអង្គជំរះផ្ដល់ពេលវេលាឲ្យខាង OCP ខាងតំណាងសហប្រញ្ញាឆ្លើយបញ្ជាក់លើបញ្ហានេះ
Good morning, Mr. President, and thank
you.
So a few points about these documents. First of all, we don't intend to rely on all 66 of the documents that were listed in the DCCAM summary. 55 of those documents were on the OCP's Rule 80.Subrule 3 document list prior to the beginning of trial. That list was filed in June of 2014. So all of these documents have been available to the trial chamber and the parties for more than a year. That filing was E305/13.At the time that document list was filed, the documents were not put on Xilab, they were put in a shared folder. If your honors look at paragraph 5 of E305/13, you'll see a reference to the shared document folder where all of the documents were placed. So again, trial chamber and all of the parties have had access to the documents for more than a year. The specific annex that the documents are listed in is Annex C2. The document number of Annex C2 is E305/13.23.And that annex, in addition to listing the documents, also contains a short summary of the contents and lists the points of the indictment that each document is relevant to. So not only have the documents been available since June of 2014, the parties have all been on notice, at least in general terms, of the contents of the documents and that they relate to chopping a small dam.
ទាំងអស់នោះព្រមទាំងចំណុចដែលពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងទំនប់ទំពាំងថ្មផងដែរ
Now our calculation is that of the 55 documents
គឺថាមានឯកសារចំនួន
55 DCCAM statements របស់
DCCAM
are part of that annex
គឺជាផ្នែកនៃ
And I should also indicate that annex has been fully translated into French and so the relevance of all these statementsto Trapping Tama has also been available to anyone working in French. Our calculation is that of the 55 documents, 25 have been translated into English so far. I don't believe any of them have been translated into French yet. So as far as translation goes, you know, I wasn't here during the last trial, but my understanding was the position is obviously that there's more material than can be immediately translated by ITU, and the chamber's guidance was that each party is to prioritize for translation the documents that they wish to rely on an ongoing basis. That's a process that OCP is engaged in, with the understanding that anything that's not translated by the end of the case will not be considered properly put before the chamber and will not be relied on by the chamber. So we're aware of that. And we understand that it's our obligation to translate anything that we wish to rely on and that we wish to have before the chamber at the end of the case. Now, in terms of notice, we submit that there's no issue with notice. The documents have been available for more than a year. The relevance to this trial segment has been available to the parties for more than a year. Obviously, both defense teams have national lawyers who work in Khmer. They can read the documents, and it's also open to them to apply for translation for any documents they wish to use in a witness examination.
even for untranslated documents, obviously, questions can be asked in Khmer using a Khmer document to a Khmer-speaking witness. I think those are all of my comments at the moment, unless the chamber has more questions.
ដូច្នេះខ្ញុំនឹងរងចាំឆ្លើយនៅសំណួរបន្ថែមបើសិនបើមានសំណួរពីអង្គជំនុំជម្រះឬភាគីនានា
អញ្ជើញចក្រមសង្មាក់ឡាវែង
Oui, merci monsieur le président. Quelques questions de suivi. Vous nous avez fait mention, monsieur le procureur, de 55 documents qui figuraient sur une liste et qui étaient donc accessibles à toutes les parties depuis juin 2014. Est-ce que ces documents font également partie de ceux qui ont été déclarés recevable par la Chambre dans sa décision, je crois que c'est sur la recevabilité des documents, la décision E305-17 qui contient, elle, un certain nombre d'annexes indiquant quels sont les documents qu'elle considère recevables et quelles sont les objections des parties qu'elle a pu retenir. Donc ce serait important pour nous de savoir si ces documents sont effectivement les documents déjà versés au dossier étant considérés comme recevables ou si simplement sont des documents qui ont été mis à la disposition des parties. La deuxième chose, vous nous avez dit qu'effectivement les parties étaient responsables de garantir la traduction en temps utile des documents versés au débat. Il est vrai qu'aujourd'hui nous sommes en train de discuter des questions relatives au site de Trapin Khmer. Je note que j'avais noté que sur les 66 déclarations qui ont été résumées dans le DCK dans son document E353.1. Il y en avait en réalité 18 qui n'étaient pas dans le dossier, sauf erreur de ma part. Donc je suppose que ces 18-là sont 18 déclarations que vous n'entendez pas utiliser. Si ce n'est pas le cas, il faudrait peut-être nous préciser. Que sur le restant des déclarations, il y en avait 13, mais c'est mes calculs, peut-être que je me trompe, qui étaient disponibles à la fois en anglais et en khmer, et qui n'en auraient donc 38 qui seraient au dossier, mais qui ne seraient disponibles qu'en Khmer. Voilà, donc ce qui intéresse véritablement la Chambre, c'est de savoir, si vous pouvez nous le dire, quand ces déclarations, quand ces documents sont susceptibles d'être disponibles en anglais. J'entends bien que toutes les équipes de défense et toutes les parties disposent de la capacité, disposent de une composante nationale cambodgienne qui peut lire ces documents, mais néanmoins, il est important que la partie internationale puisse aussi avoir accès à ces documents. Donc, nous souhaiterions avoir ces informations. Je ne sais pas s'il est possible pour vous de nous les procurer aujourd'hui. Si ce n'est pas le cas, peut-être pourriez-vous faire le point après la pause du déjeuner.
Yeah, it might perhaps be better for me to research it a bit further over lunch. I can say that those statements that are on the defenses list that were not included in our original document list are things that we don't intend to rely on. Those are things that we haven't asked to be part of the case file. Those are things that we've made a decision that we're not interested in. Now, in terms of things that have been translated into Khmer and English, or things that are only available in Khmer, it's my understanding that we're in the process of prioritizing everything, and we need to decide exactly what it is that we want to have on the case file at the end of the case. But let me do more research over lunch and try to give you a more precise answer about this.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président. Bonjour. Il convient que je fasse une petite précision quand même, parce que je ne peux pas laisser dire à l'accusation que, en juin 2014, nous étions notifiés de ces documents comme si nous n'avions pas fait notre travail. Je rappelle que dans nos exceptions de recevabilité portant sur certains documents proposés pour le procès 02-2, documents E327-3, nous avions indiqué au paragraphe 17 de ces écritures que la Chambre a rappelé aux parties leur devoir de s'assurer que les documents proposés soient disponibles en temps utile dans les trois langues des CETC. Ça, nous l'avions dit et nous avions expliqué que nous faisions un certain nombre d'exceptions de recevabilité sur des documents et que les documents qui font aujourd'hui l'objet de discussions n'étaient pas traduits et que nous n'avions donc pas pu en prendre connaissance proprement et faire des objections sur ce point-là. Donc, dès ces écritures de février 2015, nous avions indiqué que nous avions un problème avec ces documents-là. Et c'est la note de bas de page numéro 5 de ces mêmes écritures. Donc, il a été mentionné à un moment qu'il y avait une difficulté de traduction, une difficulté même pour nous de faire nos observations quant à la recevabilité de ces documents. C'est dire que nous avons été surpris lorsque nous avons reçu la décision de la Chambre acceptant ces documents, puisque nous n'avions pas pu faire nos observations en tant que utile, puisque les documents n'étaient disponibles qu'en Khmer. Donc, la difficulté que nous avons aujourd'hui, c'est que nous avons des documents qui ont déjà des numéros E3. Donc, il me semble que dans le cadre de la procédure devant la Chambre, avoir un numéro 3, c'est considérer que ces documents qui ont été produits devant la Chambre. Sauf que une partie, la majeure partie de la composante de défense de notre équipe n'a pas le contenu de ces déclarations qui sont considérées comme déjà produites devant la Chambre, parce que certaines ne sont disponibles qu'en Khmer. Alors oui, j'entends bien que nous avons des composantes Khmer au sein de nos équipes, mais lorsqu'on sait l'épaisseur des déclarations de DCCAM, lorsqu'on sait la charge de travail et lorsqu'on sait aussi, peut-être petit rappel, que toute la deuxième partie 2014, nous étions monopolisés par l'appel, on ne va pas monopoliser le peu de ressources que nous avons pour faire un travail de traduction qui n'est pas, a priori, dans les attributions du personnel juridique qui fait un travail juridique ou d'analyse de la preuve pour un problème de traduction qui, soit dit en passant, et du ressort des personnes qui veulent produire ces éléments en preuve. Donc, je tiens pour résumer à rappeler que dans ces écritures E327-3, nous avions soulevé le problème des traductions qui n'étaient pas faites. La Chambre a néanmoins admis des déclarations qui n'étaient qu'en une seule langue, mais nous avions déjà indiqué que nous ne pouvions pas nous prononcer même sur la recevabilité de ces documents, parce qu'ils n'étaient qu'en une seule langue. Donc, là, aujourd'hui, on a ce problème de déclarations qui ont déjà des numéros 3, qui sont donc susceptibles d'être utilisées par n'importe quelle partie, sauf qu'il y a des déclarations importantes qui ne sont pas traduites. Et je rappelle que c'est à la partie qui a demandé, qui a fait figurer ces déclarations sur les listes, de s'occuper des traductions. Donc, qu'on ne veuille pas nous dire, ça a été notifié en juin 2014 et vous n'avez pas fait votre travail. Non, nous avons indiqué dans des écritures qu'il y avait un problème de traduction. Il fallait s'en occuper à ce moment-là. Voilà.
បាទអរគុណដែលមកទេលើកឡើងរបស់ភាគីពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងបញ្ហានេះបាទឥឡូវនេះឲ្យមេផ្ដល់វិធានការជូនទៅក្រុមមេធាវីការពារក្តី
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning, Your Honours. Good morning, Council. Good morning, Mr. Witness. I have a few questions that I would like to ask you. Some follow-up questions I would like to start with. Yesterday, you were asked a question by the International Co-Prosecutor about arrest of three members of your unit. Yesterday, I believe, but also in your statement, you said that these arrests were made secretly. Can you explain to the trial chamber how you came to find out about these arrests while they were being secret at the same time? Can you expand a little bit on that, please?
លោកដឹងព្រោះថាការចាប់ខ្លួននឹងជាការចាប់ខ្លួនដោយសម្ងាត់នោះទេបាទខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបតែថារឿងការសម្ងាត់នេះពួកគេមិនចាប់គេបានប្រាប់ក្នុងក្រុមឬក៏ក្នុងកងទេគេមិនដឹងគេចាប់បដោយបានខ្ញុំថាសម្ងាត់របស់គេគេអត់ឲ្យយើងដឹងក្នុងក្រុមក្នុងកងរបស់អង្គភាពដែលនៅអត់ឲ្យដឹងដូច្នេះបានគេមកចាប់គេចាប់អត់ឲ្យក្រុមអត់ឲ្យក្នុងកងដឹងទេបាននេះខ្ញុំនិយាយក្នុងសម្ងាត់បាទ
I understand now, but then my question to you is also the following. You said yesterday that you were, quote-unquote, horrified of the arrest because there was no justification for the arrest. Now, if people weren't told the reason for the arrest, how at the same time could you then be horrified because there was no justification?
គេមិនប្រាប់មនុស្សទេនៅពេលដែលចាប់ខ្លួនគេមិនប្រាប់ហេតុផលដល់អ្នកដែលត្រូវគេចាប់ខ្លួនទេប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំចង់ដឹងថាដោយសារតែគ្មានហេតុផលហេតុអ្វីលោកភ័យខ្លាចទៅវិញបាទបាទចំណុចនេះខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបថាការភ័យខ្លាចនេះអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំមិនដឹងព្រោះហេតុការធ្វើឡើងកើតឡើងដោយមិនដឹងខ្លួនដូច្នេះបាននេះថាការដែលចាប់ខ្លួនឲ្យដឹងនេះគឺយើងខ្ញុំដែលខ្លាចគឺថា
That I understand, Mr. Witness. But you were at the time not in the position to say whether there was a justification for these arrests, yes or no. Is that correct?
ថាតើលោកមានសិទ្ធឬក៏ថាលោកមានតួនាទីអ្វីដែរតើតើងទៅនឹងហេតុផលឬក៏មូលហេតុនៃការចាប់ខ្លួននឹងទេតើលោកមានអ្វីពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងហេតុផលនឹងដែរឬទេបាទនៅក្នុងកងតំបន់គឺអ្នកដែលទៅធ្វើការគឺថែរក្សាខ្លួនមិនហ៊ានយាយទេអ្វីដែល ដឹងក៏មិនហ៊ាននិយាយអ្វីដែលឮក៏មិននិយាយដូច្នេះបាននេថាអ្នកនេះគឺមិននិយាយអីទាំងអស់ព្រោះការងារការនិយាយនេះវាមិនល្អសម្រាប់ហើយប្រើភាសាមួយគេថាឲ្យដាំដើមគោឬក៏ដាំនិលៀកភាសានេះគឺសម្រាប់ឲ្យយើងចេះមិនឲ្យនិយាយដើម្បីបកការពារខ្លួនយើងដូច្នេះបាននេថាខ្ញុំអ្វីក៏ខ្ញុំដែលចង់និយាយដែរ
I understand Mr. Witness, but is it then for me fair to say that because you didn't know the reason for the arrest, your statement yesterday that there was no justification for it is speculation on your side?
ចឹងមានន័យថាការពីម្សិលមិញដែលលោកនិយាយថាគ្មានហេតុផលឬក៏មិនដឹងហេតុផលហ្នឹងគឺជាការប៉ាន់ស្មានឬក៏ការទាយស្មានរបស់លោកទេតែអញ្ចឹងមែនទេ
បាទនេះគិតខ្លួនខ្ញុំមកនៅពេលដែលគេចាប់មុខបុគ្គលណាដែលមានបញ្ហាដែលខ្ញុំមិនដឹងដូច្នេះខ្ញុំភ័យថាបើសិនតែគេចាប់បុគ្គលដែលធ្វើការជាមួយខ្ញុំហើយគេសកម្មហើយគេចាប់ហើយហេតុអីបានគេចាប់យើងអត់ដឹងដូច្នេះបើសិនតែគេធ្វើបៀបនោះហើយ
dương chia chia nô khnông cầm chỉ mùi khnía được chứ dương dương ắt đưng thạch kỳ khôi thì còn mình té đào kỳ chấp rương khi nhom nề khnông cầm nhom khai nhom phê được khnía được chứ nhom cái là cứt cứt nông chất vấn ảnh.
Thank you, Mr. Witness. Let me move on to something that you said yesterday about the working hours while you were at the dam worksite. You said there were three shifts per day, that the morning shift would start, if I say that correctly, 6 o'clock in the morning. The day before yesterday, there was a... another witness testifying in relation to the dam work site, and he said that workers at the dam started working when, quote unquote, it was clear enough to see other workers. Is that statement of his accurate, and does that confirm that working time is, in your memory, was 6 o'clock from 6 till 11 in the morning?
ដល់ពេលມັນបានសម្រុកការងារគឺធ្វើការក្នុងរយៈពេលដូចថាចាប់ពីម៉ោង 6 ទៅដល់ម៉ោង 11គឺយើងធ្វើដាថ្ងៃចូលម៉ោង 2ដល់ម៉ោង 5នេះនៅពេលដែលខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបដល់ពេលសកម្មភាពសម្រុកខ្លាំងគឺមានពេលវេលាកំណត់ដល់ 3 ទៀតគឺចាប់ពីម៉ោង 6ដល់ម៉ោង 9យប់នេះដំណើរការដែលខ្ញុំសូមជម្រាបអង្គជំនុំថាដំណើរការសម្រុកដំណើរការមានសម្រុកគឺទៅតាមពេលវេលាដែលគេត្រូវធ្វើ.
Thank you, Mr. Witness. I would like to move on to another topic, and that's relating to some people that you discussed yesterday, and also in your statement to the investigators or the investigating judge. Yesterday, you spoke briefly about Tanal, and that he was, as you said yesterday, in the circle of Taval. What do you mean, what did you mean when you said that Tanal was in the circle of
Taval?
ກະລະບົບຕາວັນຕາລູກຈັ່ງມີໃນເມດລູກຍືຖ້າຕາຍາວຕາຍາວໃນក្នុងក្រុមរបស់ຕາວັນບໍ່ខ្ញុំສາມໃຫ້ខ្ញុំបានជិះរួយហើយថាកងតាញាវគឺជាកងមួយដែលគ្រប់គ្រងពួកយើងខ្ញុំជាកងចល័តដូច្នេះបានន័យថាតាញាវគឺ
I understand that maybe it's a translation issue, but I was intrigued by the word that you used in the circle of Taval. That's something possibly different than under the supervision. What do you mean when you said in the circle of Taval? Okay, thank you, Mr. Witness. Yesterday you also described Taval as the overall leader. What exactly do you mean, or did you mean, with the words overall leader?
No, nong tam ban man nei ta tam ban ban nei ta ka leng da tam ban krob krob krong nong ang tam yang thon tam dang ni ko tha kat ni krob krong chalat
What do you recall about the demeanor of Dawal? What kind of leader was he? Was he a gentle person or was he a harsh person? Was he, how did he express himself? Can you give us some details about Dawal?
នៅគឺមកនៅជាមួយគាត់ទេព្រោះខ្ញុំនៅកងដាច់ដីលែកចិត្តមានគាត់គ្រប់គ្រងរួមគាត់នៅដីលែកទៅខ្ញុំនៅកងដីលែកទៅក៏ដូចជាការប្រើស្អីស្អីហិង្សាឬក៏មិនខ្ញុំនៅកងយកខ្ញុំដូចជាមានបញ្ហាអីទេ
Mr. Witness, I would like to read an excerpt from
a
statement of another person who worked at the dam, a statement that he gave to DC Chem, a statement about Dawal, and after having read that excerpt, I would like to ask your reaction.
Objection, Mr. President. Your Honor, the Chamber's ruling yesterday, as I understood it, was that witnesses were not to be led on the contents of statements, and that's what counsel is trying to do now.
First of all, although it's not a common law court, we're cross-examining, but having letting that aside, I properly introduced Dawal, I asked some questions about Dawal. And now I would like to read an excerpt from another witness that says something, who says something about Dawal. And after having exhausted open questions, I can now at this point in time ask him a question about this particular excerpt.
ព្រះរាជារងអន្តរជាតិបាទសូមអញ្ជើញឲ្យលោកមេធាវីហើយសាក់សីប្រស្ដាប់សំណួរបានគឺសូមឆ្លើយតបបើមិនតន់សួរទេមិញសួរសូមបញ្ជាក់នៅសំណួរថ្ងៃថ្មីម្ដងទៀតលោកមេធាវីបញ្ចុះកុពេ
Thank you, Mr. President. So, Mr. Witness, I will be reading a very short excerpt from this statement, and then I will ask your reaction. Question, how about Tamong and Dawal? Did they ever reprimand you,
Poh?
And then this person answers as follows. I rarely met them because I was at regiment level lower than theirs. But these people were very good at reprimanding others because they were very unkind and ruthless men. They were much tougher than Yi Chim. I heard that people always called him the golden fanged man. Question, who was called that name? That was Dawal. He never spoke clear words, and we did not know what he was saying sometimes. He always responded using the words ba-ba, a slang, ba-ba, and never clearly articulated the word bat.
Yes,
I'm not sure if I pronounce it properly in Khmer, Mr. Witness, but having read to you these two excerpts on Dawal, can you give us your reaction, please?
ធ្វើឲ្យសកម្មភាពមកលើកងក្រុមរបស់ខ្ញុំបាននេះថាខ្ញុំមិនមានប៉ះពាល់ឬក៏ធ្វើឲ្យសកម្មភាពមកលើកងក្រុមរបស់ខ្ញុំបាននេះថាខ្ញុំមិនដឹងសកម្មភាពរបស់គាត់ដែរព្រោះថាគាត់កាចគាត់មិនខ្ញុំមិនដឹងព្រោះខ្ញុំអត់ដែលបានជួបប្រទេសជាមួយគាត់បើចំពោះគេដែលគេនិយាយថាគេជិតជួបប្រទេសគេស្គប់អានោះ
Very well, Mr. Witness, thank you. At one point in time, Daval was arrested. When Daval disappeared, when he was arrested?
Daval bat khluon na pe na, ta kot ter ki chap khluon na pe na dai luk cham te.
Rang ki chap kat chum mat ban dung thai khe de. Po sat bat from dung ai na ai ngai na from pratham da. Ve dung tha bat da ko ba nyai pi rung tha thai khe chnam ve dung de.
Thank you, Mr. Witness. Yesterday, you testified that you were working at the dam site almost the entire period of 1977. It seems that Taval was arrested on the 28th of June 1977. So that would mean
halfway in the period that you were working at the dam. Does that
somehow jog your memory that in midterm of the period that you were working, Daval was arrested, June 77? Does that ring a bell?
ខ្ញុំគ្រាន់តែថាអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំថានៅពេលដែលគេចាប់តាវ៉ាល់គឺគ្រាន់តែដឹងថាក្នុងឆ្នាំ 77ហ្នឹងឯងក៏មិនដឹងថាខែថ្ងៃអីខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងទេព្រោះខ្ញុំធ្វើការខ្ញុំធ្វើនៅកន្លែងនោះមែនក៏ពេលគេចាប់គេអត់បានប្រកាសឬក៏ប្រជុំអីទេគេចាប់គេចាប់នឹងគេចាប់បៀបមិនខ្ញុំដឹងទេ
I understand, but are you able, I realize that's a difficult question, but are you able to make a distinction in terms of working conditions, etc., between the periods before June 77 and the period after June 77, or is that difficult?
The moon kai mitona chanam chetsa pumpel, nang karawi kai mitona chanam chetsa pumpel, ta's than a peep to a car, we are
ខុសគ្នាឬក៏វាដូចគ្នាយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរតែលោកអាចពន្យល់បានទេបាទនៅត្រង់ចំណុចនេះខ្ញុំគិតថាវាមិនខុសគ្នាទេការងារនេះធ្វើដូចតែគ្នាវាមិនខុសគ្នាទេមិនបានថាមិនខុសគ្នាព្រោះការហូបចុកការធ្វើការងារក៏វាមិនខុសគ្នា
Do you recall at the time when Daval was arrested
that
workers were talking among each other as to the possible reasons for his arrest? Was anything communicated as to why Daval was arrested? Do you remember anything about information being given to you or maybe your fellow mobile unit members? Do you recall anything?
ខ្ញុំមិនដែរគិតថាពឿនមានតគ្នាយីដូចក្នុងអង្គភាពឬក៏ច្រឡាត់ផ្សេងៗគេនិយាយទៅថាបាត់តាវ៉ាល់បាត់តាវ៉ាល់គេថាតាវ៉ាល់គេចាប់ហើយនឹងដែរក្នុងនាមថាគិតយ៉ាងម៉េចយ៉ាងម៉េចគេថាយើងក្បត់ឬក៏ម៉េចនឹងព្រោះគេថាយើងគេយកទៅបាត់ហើយគឺចាប់ណាស់មាននាងដឹងថាគិតម៉េច ប៉ុន្តែក្រដឹងតាមតតគ្នាគេប្រជុំឬក៏អីអត់ដឹងថាម៉េចទេនេះក្រដឹងតាមរយៈតតសួរតែថាបាត់តវ៉ាល់ដូចទៅណាម្នាក់ឃើញណាខ្លះក៏ថាតវ៉ាល់ខ្លះថាតវ៉ាល់ទៅរៀនខ្លះតវ៉ាល់ក៏ចាប់តវ៉ាល់អីទៅដូច្នេះបានន័យថាក្នុងអង្គភាពដូចជាពួកខ្ញុំតូចតូចអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមបានចាប់អារម្មណ៍មួយមកថាសួរគិនតែមកដឹងមកលឺណាបើថាគេបែបបាត់ទីណាឯនេះខ្ញុំដឹងទី
Do you recall whether at the time
no pelo
people talked about
the lok men cham tha men prachachun nigei ampi ka luoch
plek
srou
ko no
ti kalai phsei phsei keu srou
lek
ke ban
yok tok kan did you hear anything about that as a possible reason
mot kong neak phum
for Taval's arrest
ta lok dang tha nih vi ko chi chom mul het muoy nei ka chien dol ka chap khluon Taval dae te nyom dang mdal te te no reung tha mchah dang mdal te pon no knong krom chalat vi dich tha man aich telom te liei ban hai ko man aich der sarai ke dap ban te keu no kalai na kalai no te mien tuh oy tveu avei ban tau tveu បើតោដើសរីឬក៏តោដោយអំពើចិត្តមិនដាច់ខាត
ដូច you hear at the time anything
តានៅពេលនោះលោកមានលឺការនិយាយគ្នាអំពីការវិប្រយុទ្ធ
various military forces
រវាងកម្លាំង
1977
កងទ័ពមកពី
forces
អង្គភាពផ្សេងផ្សេងគ្នានៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ1977កម្លាំងមួយមកពី
ភូមិភាគព
ីយកកម្លាំងមួយមកពីភូមិភាគនិរដីលោកបានឮទេនៅពេលនោះឮថាមានការប្រយុទ្ធគ្នាក្នុងចំណោមកងទ័ពគ្នាឯនេះទេ
ខ្ញុំបាទបានឮទេ
Mr. Witness, I would like to read an excerpt from that same statement that I just read an excerpt from earlier. Mr. President, that is E3/8991 document. ERN number 0096909 04,
page
0073-0232.
ម្ដងទៀតអានឯកសារម្ដងទៀតលេខឯកសារមិញអ្នកបកប្រែអត់មានការបកប្រែភាសាទេ
Yes of course Mr. President English ERN 0096909904 and Khmer ERN 0073-0732The question to this person, that same person, is as follows. The purge became intensive in 1978, right?
Yes,
but according to my knowledge, it was much slower in 1977 and took place only at a mobile unit level. Question, did these people work in the same place?
តើអ្នកទាំងនេះនៅកន្លែងតែមួយទេឬ
ឆ្លើយបាទ They worked in the same place but they were in different groups. ជាមួយគ្នាទេតែ Any members of one group ទៅវាដាច់ផ្លាយពីព្រោះយើងខ្ញុំឃើញកម្លាំងតញឹម
ដែលខ្ញុំស្គាល់ដើរតាមវាលហ្នឹង
Tanim's forces crossed a remote field. But if anyone of this group went too far away from their group they would be arrested right away by the other ones.I knew this because one day I was in the field hunting for eels and I met those forces of Tanims were also hunting for eels in the field. I chatted with them and I noticed that they had weapons in their hands. They hunted for their rifles too. These people killed each other and I was not sure of how they became traitorous against each other. It depended on who did the arrests and killings first. And if you managed to do it before anyone else, you would be the winner. But the people from the southwest zone were able to do so first. They came in numbers and first made arrest of Tanim and his subordinates, and later on everyone else associated with them. So, Mr. Witness, this is that same person speaking earlier about Taval, and he's talking about clashes of forces from Tanim and with forces from the southwest. Considering the likelihood that Taval was part of Tanim's forces, do you recall anything of such clashes? People talking about fighting?
Objection, Mr. President. I waited until Council had read the excerpt because I wanted to get a full picture of the question. But what happened is he asked the witness, did you ever hear anything about fighting between the southwest zone and the northwest zone? The witness said no. He then read a long excerpt that amounts to an argument, made an assumption that Taval was part of some hypothetical force of Tanim, and then repeated exactly the same question to the witness, which was, did you ever hear about any conflict between Northwest Zone and Southwest Zone? So it's asked and answered with a lengthy, and we would submit unnecessary reading of a statement in between.
I agree that the part on Taval was an argument, so I'm happy to withdraw that part of the question and formulate the question more neutrally to the witness. The question now would be, having heard this excerpt, Mr. Witness, clashes between Tanim's forces and Southwest Zone forces, does that ring a bell?
លោកធានខ្ញុំសូមជំទាស់ទៅនឹងសំណួរនេះជាសំណួរចំដែរហើយសាកសីបានបង្ហាញយ៉ាងច្បាស់ថាគាត់មិនបានឮមិនបានដឹងអំពីការប្រយុទ្ធរវាងនារីដីឬក៏តាវ៉ាលនោះទេអញ្ចឹងវាជាសំណួរចំដែរសូមបដិសេធសំណួរនេះ
That's correct. That's why I now confront him with an excerpt from somebody else and ask him whether that somehow refreshes his memory. I think that is a practice which is well allowed.
បាទអរគុណព្រះទទួលយកនៅសំសាយជំទាស់របស់តំណាងសហប្រញ្ញាជាតិជាការជំទាស់ត្រឹមត្រូវអញ្ចឹងសាកសីមិនឆ្លើយតបនឹងសំណួរនេះទេពីព្រោះជាសំណួរច្រំដែល លោកវិទ្យាកូពេបន្តសម្ដួលថ្មីតទៅទៀត
I'm not sure if I understand, Mr. President.
ខ្ញុំខ្លាចតែខ្ញុំយល់មិនបានច្បាស់ទេលោកប្រធាននេះជាលើកទី1ហើយដែលខ្ញុំបានតាំងសំណួរដល់យកចម្លើយរបស់មនុស្សបុគ្គលរូបនេះមកសួរប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំតបទៅមកទៀតទៅយើងបានប្រៀបហើយកាលពីម្សិលមិញយើងបានពន្យល់ច្បាស់លាស់អំពីតាមសំណើរបស់លោកនិងបានលោកបានបង្ហាញយើងយល់ថាគឺភាគីអាចសួរសំណួរបើកជាមុនហើយបន្ទាប់មក ប្រសិនបើដើម្បីរំលឹកការចងចាំគឺអាចដកស្រង់នៅសំចម្លើយមុនៗរបស់សាក់សីឬក៏គោដៅដែលត្រូវសួរនោះដើម្បីសួរបញ្ជាក់អំពីចំណុចដែលវាខុសគ្នាហើយសំណួរលោកបានសួរអម្បាញ់មិញនេះគឺសាក់សីឆ្លើយច្បាស់លាស់ហើយក៏អត់ដឹងទេហើយលោកបានយកសំណឿងផ្សេងទៀតដែលរឿងតដែលមកបញ្ជាក់គឺសាក់សីផ្សេងយកមកបញ្ជាក់សាក់សីនេះ ហើយគាត់បានបញ្ជាក់រួចហើយថាព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នេះគឺគាត់មិនបានដឹងទេអញ្ចឹងការជំទាស់របស់តំណាងថាប្រញ្ញាជាតិគឺត្រឹមត្រូវដែលគាត់បានលើកឡើងថាជាសំណួរច្រំដែលពីព្រោះសាក់សីបានឆ្លើយច្បាស់លាស់ហើយ
Thank you Mr. President. Mr. Witness, I will move on.
Look. Yesterday,
you also spoke about somebody called Tachil. You spoke about him in terms of someone who chaired
a
conference. What else do you recall about Tachil?
Look, no jam away class did, and be Chmuh Tachil.
បាទព្រោះខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបពីម្សិលមិញរួចហើយថាការធ្វើអង្គមិទិញឬសន្និបាតនៅក្នុងអង្គខ្ញុំថ្មគឺខ្ញុំបានជាកងចល័តនៅពេលលោកគីអុយខ្ញុំបានទៅចូលរួមប្រជុំក្នុងសន្និបាតចូលក្នុងក្រុមដើម្បីអបអរសាទរខ្ញុំនៅលោកតាជាលមួយទេដែលគិតអ្នកបើកអង្គប្រជុំបានខ្ញុំជម្រាបពីម្សិលមិញរួចហើយដូច្នេះហេតុការណ៍ស្គិលផ្សេងៗទៀតខ្ញុំបានអត់ស្គិលទេញ៉ៃត្រង់ចាំដល់ព្រោះ
Do you know to whom he was related?
Look, Dangta, the chairman to net to know Chimuinanate.
Dangte.
Do you recall? It's a long time ago, I understand, Mr. Witness. Do you recall any topics that he discussed during the conference?
សម័យកម្មជាតិទីតៃគឺបើនិយាយរឿងនិយាយប្រជុំគឺអត់មានគឺមហាអាចារ្យមហាលោកខ្លះមហាអាចារ្យធ្វើអ្វីគឺអត់មានថៃក្រយទេធ្វើអីគឺសំខាន់បំផុតធ្វើអ្វីគឺអុយឲ្យលឿនបំផុតល្អបំផុតដូច្នេះសត្វតែអាចារ្យទាំងអស់ពាក្យស្អីក៏អាចារ្យដែរការប្រជុំគឺអត់មានអីក្រៅពីទេស្រីជ័យខុសក៏មហាអាចារ្យ
Mr. Witness, this Tachil spoke on the 15th of March 1978 or maybe one or two days before, to a delegation of Yugoslavian journalists.
It's
President English he answered questions from these Yugoslavian journalists about topics like food, marriage, what was generally done at the people who were lazy. So his questions, the questions from the Yugoslavian journalists are specifically related to the dam. Asked a question about food, he said, and I quote as follows, food would include beef, pork, fish-based
prahok.
Is that answer that he gave to the journalist the correct one? Is that corresponding with your recollection that people were given beef, pork, fish, and prahok? He also said, and I quote as follows, there is a three-day break per month, and one morning or 1 or 2 hours are spent for education. Question, if there are bad or lazy people in the work site, what do you do with these people? He says, the issues are rare. However, if such a case happens, the person will be trained with politics and consciousness. The answer, Mr. Witness, that he gave to this journalist, does that correspond with your own experience? Very well. He was also asked questions, Mr. Witness, about marriage, all kinds of questions. He replied to the journalist as follows. The mobile unit members are allowed to get married if a proposal for marriage is made. The mobile unit commanding committee or the cooperative decides to arrange the marriage. If anyone is married, they can go to live with their spouse. He or she is allowed to write home, and a messenger is used to collect and or deliver the letters from one place to another. It's not difficult here. Yesterday you spoke at the end of your testimony about marriage. What Tachil said to this Yugoslavian journalist, is that corresponding with your memory?
នៅមួយកន្លែងមានការឋានមួយកន្លែងដូច្នេះការរៀបការវាមានច្រើនដូច្នេះបានន័យថាការរៀបការមួយយកដោយបង្ខំមួយយកដោយពេញចិត្តភាគី
khang nè ri bên chất nó bỏ ra đi thật trâu kia tao bỏ bỏ ra mình bên chất bỏ nè ri mình bên chất nó bỏ ra bị bỏ bỏ đi chứ nè à ca rịp ca nè anh môi bằng khom môi mình bằng khom đi chứ nè ca rịp ca rốt nên mang tao na thế nông ca ra than nó tầm đòn thư cả lên mà bị tập ấy nó tam cả lên như ไอ้โทษอักยมธาเปรียบกาเฮยคลาดอับเปรียบเมียนเพลิงเมียนไอ้พังเจ้ามองงิดขณีคลาดมันเซนสเกิลขณีจะป้าฟังแต่จะลำกูขณีก็เมียนดิฉันมันยมจะเรียบปีมันซาลไม่รวยเฮยธาการเรียบกาบะน้องสมัยนู้คือมันบานเรียบกาโอ้ยโดยยืนสองไงตีด่าแต่กูเศร้าด่าแต่กาชื่อหรือด่าแต่สละชื่อเต้าหาเหาะสับกูคือมันรวยกูเต้าสละยังอังการิจำอวยบานการเสนอสมรบัตรองจะรัดหรือกองเรียบอวยรีบกาบานรีบจากเรื่องท่านุเปลนุกทัศบานนี่จะเฮยส้มเหมือนส้มดังที่กำแตกน้องการมีเงียนปัญหามาจะโน่นได้โดยท่าคลานได้วิอัตราขณีตัวยึงข้าวยุ่ยชนสลายนิรีตันนิรีมันสลายตัวมีเงียนปัญหาต้องท่าวิมีมาจุกจุงขณีบานมีเงียนเดี๋ยวตัวจีกรธนะอาจจะจบเรียบปัญญ
าป้าป้าที่ลูกไปเจอคุปเป้สมชื่อลูกไปเจอกรมต้องมาลาเวง
Juste à titre d'information, pour que ça soit noté aussi au transcript, je précise que le document E3/1113auquel M. Copé fait référence est en réalité un télégramme qui a été envoyé au bureau 870 et qui est le compte-rendu de la visite par les journalistes yougoslaves. Et ce télégramme a été adressé en copie à Oncle Noon, Bangvorn, Bangvan, au bureau et aux archives.Voilà, c'est juste à titre de précision.
Indeed, it was, Ms. Judge Lavergne. And then, to be complete, there was also document E3/2670, which is a document with ERN 0052581 in English, 00389204 in French,
บาดสมอนตรากุมมาดองที่ลูกเทียนลูกเมย์ตุยอ่านดูเมนเทนมาตามตอน
เจ้าในอาจารย์เอกสารไม่ลงเทียนลูกเมย์ตุยได้ออนเมียนการบอกปลายภาษาประเทศใหม่ๆนี้ที่ภาษาขมายออนเมียนดี
Yes, Mr. President. E3/2670. It's a dispatch note.From the Embassy of France in Yugoslavia to the Minister of Foreign Affairs. And it's relating the same interview from the Yugoslavian journalist in which almost an identical version of the content of the interview is being provided. Just to be complete.Mr. President, I'm mindful of the clock. I still have a few questions on the marriage. Yesterday you spoke about women who were marrying, that they didn't know their husbands, that they didn't love their husbands. Did you know any of those married couples? Did you know any of them personally? And if yes, can you give us a name? Do you remember if any of those couples, persons within that couples, spoke to you and told you clearly that they didn't like to marry this person? Did you speak to any of them about their marriage at the time?
Got mình pin chặt đằng cu sọ rồi bóc cọt rồi co giang nan nốt thế lục miền đằng bị pành hà từng ni thế.
Bà đã phê để nhóm để đơn để đơn để xa thả kê phê cái chấp à ram nốt nong sao mai nốt kia hao chấp à ram à miền rìa ca thế cứ thằng ca hao tự chấp à ram. Đi chơi bạn này thả tự chấp à ram đập cái chơi vinh thảo anh chấp à ram. Giúp mình à, cho làm cu kia à, cho tôi bắt bắt kia, tôi không các bạn nước khơi gì à, tôi cho làm mềm lên, không chơi là bây giờ đang cu na mùi, các bạn nhom nước khơi nào, cho bạn đi thà ca đi chơi nào, nhưng mà bạn từ chỗ luôn nông ca cái tê cầm tê đi thà, nét để từ rìa ca kia như một nhom nước khơi như thà ở sân nơi, như thà bị chơi về đi chơi bạn đi thà, nét để ca đập đi cho tôi bay chân như tôi với đừng là na rung na na cái này na đập đi cho tôi bắt bắt kia tôi đi xe tôi rồi này rồi đi thà rồi khơi đi cho nên bạn nhập chúng ta pin sao mình thà ca đập ca đập chơi đập đi classical kia classical kia classical kia đập đi lưng ít đừng là na na tây na đi cho nên bạn đi thà về chụp bộ chụp bờ ôi nhom chia thả lâu ôi prap thả nè nè nô nhom ai đi rập bàn prap bàn đi pro nhom việt ai rập bàn đi du nè hơi phết à
but did any of those men tell you specifically
bỏ rõ thế nè miền prap lộc bàn bàn lọ
miền bảy nhà tổng chơi lục nó mà là về.
Oui, je suis désolé de vous interrompre, Maître Copé, mais je viens de vérifier l'information que vous avez donnée, à savoir que le document E3-2670 viendrait confirmer le contenu du document E3-11-13. Or, le document E3-2670 concerne des informations relatives à la frontière vietnamienne. Il n'a absolument aucun rapport avec le traité
Khmer.
I don't know what's in the French.
French
ERN is 0038924 and the E3 is 267.
Pouvez-vous juste tourner la page et il y a le titre qui figure sur la page suivante.
No, it's an embassy of France in Yugoslavia, Belgrade, 31st of March 78.
And then on page 7,
on the dams, on the brigadiers,
and
following pages are all about the dam, and it's written by Dragoslav Rančić on the 25th of March. And it's as of French ERN 0038924 08. English 0052587 0055572 8. It starts in English on the dams among the brigadiers, and then it speaks about the Trapping Thma Dam.
Je vais vérifier, il est possible qu'il y ait deux références pour ce même document.
I'm not sure, Mr. Witness, if you recall my question. I hope I do. I think I asked you if you recall any of those men specifically telling you I did not want to marry that woman that I just married. Do you recall any such conversation?
ខ្ញុំ អត់ ពេញ ចិត្ត នឹង ការ រៀប ការ បែប នេះ ទេ ប៉ុន ខ្ញុំ ចេះ តែ រៀប ការ តាម គេ ទៅ តើ លោក នោះ មាន ចាំ ថា មាន គេ ប្រាប់ លោក ថា អញ្ចឹង ទេ
អត់ មាន ទេ បើ និយាយ រឿង ចាំ មាន ទេ គាត់ ថា
nhóm bạn nhận được vậy thả rừng karib cá phía kia từng pi kí smart nè cầm té khá được nhóm bạn nhận được vậy thả nóc nong karib cá khá dụ chuẩn sản lan nhiều ri mà sản lan dụ chuẩn được thế này chuẩn đây chuẩn này đi thả mối nóc nong kí ai cũng không có bán chứ có mình cũng không có bán pro bá sơn là thả dương bệnh chất bạn nhận được cả cầm té nóc nong này ní បើក្នុងនោះដែរអង្គភាពដែលខ្ញុំបាននៅក្នុងអង្គទាំងថ្មឃើញមួយនាក់ដែលគេថាណាគេប្រាប់ខ្ញុំថាមានម្នាក់នោះពេលសន្ទនាអពេលរៀបការរីហើយដល់ពេលទៅដេកគេអត់អោយដេកជាមួយទើសគ្នាវាព្រឹកនេះបាននេថាភាគីទាំងពីរនេះអត់ត្រូវគ្នាទេហើយខ្ញុំសួរថាណាគេអត់ប្រាប់ខ្ញុំដែរកណ្ដថាគេរៀបការយកមិញ
My last question, Mr. President. Did you ever encounter any of those couples after 1979? And if yes, do you know of any of those couples
that filed for a divorce? Had filed for a divorce? Had filed for a divorce? Had filed for a
បាទពេលទៅនៅក្នុងសម័យនោះខ្លះនៅបាននៅជុំគ្នាទៅបើតាមដែលជួបគ្នាចិត្តទៅថាមិនសុខសบายទេដូចតែឃើញគ្នាយូរទៅថាសុខសบายអឺខ្លះទៅក៏ជួបគ្នាខ្លះក៏បែកបាក់គ្នាទៅអត់ទៀងទាត់ទេនៅពេលនោះបានគ្នាខ្លះក៏បានទៅខ្លះក៏បែកបាក់គ្នាទៅវាមិនអាចបានទាំងស្រុងនៅទាំងស្រុងទេដូច្នេះបានន័យថាការរៀបការមិនមែនបែកគ្នាទាំងអស់ហើយក៏មិនមានជាប់គ្នាទាំងអស់
And then a very last follow-up question. I apologize, Mr. President. Thank you very much, Mr. Witness.
សូមអរគុណលោកសាក់សីសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធាន
បាទអរគុណលោកនេះដល់ពេលសម្រាប់ហើយហើយពេលប្រកាសសម្រាប់ពេលនេះតទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង10កន្លះសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចសម្រាប់ការសម្រាប់ការមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលតុលាការសរុបរួលផ្ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់នៅបន្ទប់រងចាំសម្រាប់សាក់សីនិងអ្នកជំនាញដល់សាក់សីរូបនេះនៅក្នុងអំឡុងពេលជួបសម្រាប់នឹងអញ្ជើញគាត់ត្រឡប់មកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់សាក់សីកម្មនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សន្និបាតការនេះនៅវេលាម៉ោង10កន្លះសម្រាប់ចុះសូមអ